What did the march mean to you today?
Oh, the march is, quite frankly, the thing that I feel is keeping us from the impending disaster that will happen if our community doesn't stand up and resist so many of the efforts of this new administration to unravel the civil rights, the gender justice, environmental justice. It really will rely on the people to stand up. And this is just, I hope, the beginning of a mass movement of resistance.